Well, if you're seeing this, then that's a sure tale sign that there's something new. Hey everyone, ArdrethShadow here, and welcome back to Crush Crush. Last time, what the heck did I even do? Alright, we had our most excellent adventure with Honey. And of course, Shibuki. That's still going on. And you know, I actually have enough diamonds to buy her now. But anyways, well, this time, you know, it's like, I remember how I said, unless that they were gonna throw another phone fling at me, like, the next week or whatever, when I made the last episode. Yeah, I didn't think they'd actually take me seriously there. Alright, so, I just glanced at it real quickly. So, in fact, actually, no, I didn't even read it, I just saw, oh hey, there's a new update, and it's another phone fling. Okay, let's see. Hey, my name is Sawyer, call me Soy. Okay. Yo soy tu mido. De mido. Well, I got your number on the Hey There Sport Team sign up app thingy. They have that now? Sorry for the short info, but I've got a spot on my volleyball team I need to fill ASAP. We won't be able to play in the league this season. Are you already on a team? Did I miss my chance to snag you? Say no. Please? Please, please? Sports? Team? Sorry. I have no idea what you're talking about. I've never seen those words used in the same sentence together like that. No. But only because you said please 3 times. Sure. Let's go with that one. Okay, so I'm gonna guess that Soy here is an athlete. Oh, that's right. The update said something about Sawyer balls. I guess that makes sense now. Or Sawyer. Whatever. Yeah, you know, it's like a social media site thingy, but for people looking for teams. One sec, I'll pull up your profile. Maybe someone put the wrong number in somehow. It says in your profile you're looking to join any sports team, and you can learn the power of teamwork and friendship. Well, the power of friendship sounds like something I would say. See, it says you're 6'8". Jeez, I wish. 198 pounds. Occupation, firefighter and model. Jeez, I wish. Apparently, you've won a bunch of sports-related awards. It also says you worship Pamu. Well, no, except I do worship Sotin. Not really. I have no idea what that means. Doesn't he play for Brazil or something? Are you thinking of Pele? Is any of this ringing a bell? Oh yes, one big bell. Unfortunately, I've got a troll in my life named Pamu. Must be her doing. Not exactly, but if you meet someone that matches the whole stats, send them my way. They sound dreamy. Okay. Yeah, it's gotta be Pamu. Oh, well, she's not there. Oh no! Someone posted your number as a prank? Apparently so. Well, darn. I really should have noticed that this sounded too good to be true. Yeah, because there's no way I'm 6'8". I'm only like 5'7", 5'8". I'll tell your profile for being a fake. It should get taken down pretty quick. Sorry for bothering you, take care. Hold on a sec. Did you say volleyball? As in Dead or Alive Extreme Volleyball 2? No. Although I wouldn't be surprised if that's where this is heading. What kind of league is it? And what's a volleyball? Well, I know what a volleyball is. Yes! I did say that! Are you interested? Maybe. Sorry, I may have come on a little too strong there. But are you? Am I what? Oh, am I interested? We play every Mon, Wed, Fry in the evenings. Tournaments are every other Saturday. Are you interested? This is like the third time you've asked me that. Sounds like a blast. Count me in. I'm not 6'8", but I have a pretty decent buff stat. Lock and load, Soy. Let's spike some balls. Alright. Yes! Victorious!
Gohiro!
Okay. I doubt anyone knows what I'm referencing. Or if they know who
Gohiro
is. Oh, thank you! Oh, I'm so happy! Thanks so much! The deadline to register is in a couple hours! I'll get that in right away!
Alright, well, you better hop to it.
One sec. I'm just going to sign us up, and then I'll send you the info you need, in a pic so you know what I look like.
Yes, because I really want to make sure you're not a 32-year-old man named Henry.
Yay! I'm so excited!
Happy dance. BRB. That'll take 5 whole hours. Hold on, let me see. Well, technically I would still have enough for her. Oh, before I do that...
This is all your fault! Why do you do these things?
Alright, because you be trolling.
Wow, I'm impressed. You've come a long way. Now the last question is, am I gonna take your diamonds? And your dignity, I guess?
Wait, I didn't finish her? Dang. Well.
Bam! I don't know if you're brave or stupid, but either one waters my garden, if you know what I mean. Keep your diamonds, take me!
Kiss me, you fool.
Man, some of those heart requirements are BS. We should go complain to the devs. Those lazy, monkey-fighting, glass-bowl mother-scratchers!
Yeah, although... I totally forgot to finish you. Okay, well... I guess... why do I keep... I guess it was a good thing I did that anyway. Fine.
Okay, I'm back.
Yes, through my power of time travel.
We're all signed up, and everything is confirmed.
Good. Now, can I know what you look like that way? I'm not wandering around like a dummy, wondering, oh hey, where's Sawyer? I don't know what she looks like.
First practice game is tomorrow at 7 at the rec center. Bring those knee pads. Oh, and here's a pic of me.
Oh, wow. You know, she kind of reminds me of Maylene from the Pokemon games. Except Maylene had pink short hair. Well, I mean, Maylene is pretty cute too, so...
It's a win-win. I see this as an absolute win! I chose an action shot because who'd be more likely to recognize me? Because I'm usually doing actions. Ugh, where's the undo button? That sounded way cooler in my head.
Actions speak louder than words, but text messages are forever. Unless you delete them.
This is a cute pic. Slap that ball.
Sure. Slap that ball. All on the floor, smacked at. Does anyone even remember that song?
Hehe, thanks. Felt kinda epic. May delete later.
Oh, like the felt kind of cute, may delete later meme.
I was trying to flirt with this guy by taking a cute pic and sending it to him.
And then what?
But I didn't notice that I had left some
personal items in the background. So he saw those. Was it a monkey? No. Well, if it's anything like stuff that I can't say in this video, then yeah, that probably would be embarrassing. So he saw those, and I died, but I lived! So now, I always have approved pretty soybean awesome picks ready for distribution. Do you sell those for, like, for distribution? Makes everything easier. So, why were you having so much trouble finding another teammate? Yeah, I bet a bunch of guys would be swarming all around you. All of my candidate shots usually take at least 45 minutes to set up. Yeah, unless you're like one of the Honey Pop girls and you have those same magical powers to take selfies wherever, however. But I'm more curious about this. I had someone pull out last minute, and I thought I was going to doom our team. Oh no. I hate when people pull out late like that. Oh my. Yeah, I had to read that again to realize. Yeah. Well, I'm definitely not gonna make that joke. Oh, that's what she said, I guess. Okay, Michael Scott. Sorry, that was probably super inappropriate. I couldn't help myself. No, if I had the chance to, I probably would have done that too. And I guess somewhere you're making Michael Scott proud. So what kind of stuff are you into? You're pretty much some poor stranger I forced to play sports with me.
I'm not poor. I have however much money this is.
I should probably know more about you than has a phone and is helpful. Although, side note, those are two great qualities to have.
Okay, well then I guess in real life I have two great qualities.
Actually, that's almost everything. I also have a garden.
Yeah, and so does Pamu, and she just talked to me about watering her garden. Which is probably another innuendo for something.
I'm currently in the middle of a harem anime story life. It is a good life.
It's like, you know, like Tenshi and Issei and any other harem anime pro tags out there that...
Oh yeah, and the guy from Daily Life of Monster Girls, whose name I also don't know. Because they only said it like two times and I missed it.
You're such a player.
Thinks he's a player. Player hater.
I heard that, you Jedi freaks.
Okay, no. That video isn't even on YouTube anymore. Oh man, I knew a girl like that once. She was given magic powers by this ghost dog thing. But it turned out the ghost dog thing was her father, or something.
Is this like some kind of crazy Lion King twist? Although Mufasa didn't give Simba any powers.
I'm not sure. It honestly sounded like she was maybe a little, you know, wackadoo.
Wackadoodle-doo.
Anyway, I look forward to meeting you.
Yeah, and I look forward to seeing how this all goes down.
Do you have any questions for me before I stop pestering you?
No, because my mind went blank.
Oh, I hope I'm not pestering you.
Oh no, you're not. The only way you would be pestering me is if... Well, I guess to be fair, I'm not... It's kind of difficult to get under my skin.
I just realized I've been I've been bugging you for a while now.
I just read it quickly and I almost thought it said bragging you.
Tell me more about yourself. ASL, what's your favorite firecracker? That sort of thing. And I have no idea what that means. You crazy kids and your crazy abbreviations for stuff. Tell me something interesting about you, and then something boring. I'd like to know both. Because I don't know what that is. Okay, sure. Interesting. I've got crazy dexterous toes. I can write my name in cursive. Do you have video of that? Which is funny because I can't really write cursive with my hands. I can kind of write cursive, although I haven't really done a whole lot. Let's see. Boring. I like sorting my recycling. Okay, I don't know why. I've got this little song I sing and everything. Spring cleaning. Spring cleaning. No, I haven't heard that song in I don't know how long. I am 22 years old, by the way. Just thought I'd mention that. Because that last text sounded like it came from a 5-year-old. Okay, well, you're 4 years younger than I am. Other than that, surprise, surprise. Okay, well, I had to read it like that. Other than that, surprise, surprise. I focus a lot on sports, but I've been learning a little photography too, and I've got a lot of artistic friends. Nothing like a little camera to cause a little trouble. Why don't we cause some trouble right now? Oh, right. That's what we're gonna do, aren't we? I'd love to see some of your photos. Yeah. I'm pretty sure that's where we're heading. Haha, that's the truth. Don't even get me started. Yeah, in real life I do like photography. Although I do a lot of, if it's either scenery or just stupid things that I find funny, or posing action figures. Here, I'll send you a pic I took recently. I really like it. I got it just as the mist was clearing. One sec, my phone is acting wonky. Well, I guess that's fine anyway, cause... Let's see. Yeah, I guess I'll come back in 12 hours. Okay, so it's 6 AM, she should be ready to go. Okay, well, anyways, well, I accidentally completed PAMU again and got to know Sawyer a bit. So next time, I'm gonna guess it's gonna be another crazy segment episode, and I possibly might have Shibuki unlocked by then. I don't know, but I guess I'll see you guys then. Later, folks.